Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 42 and 77. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and need to prime factorize each of them. So we'll start with the number 42 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 42 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll have 21. Is 21 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 21 divisible by 3? Yes it is, and we'll have 7. Is 7 divisible by 3? No, 7 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself and we'll have 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 77. Is 77 divisible by 2? No, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 77 divisible by 3? No, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. And 77 is also not divisible by 5, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 7. And 77 is divisible by 7, we'll get 11. Is 11 divisible by 7? No, 11 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself and we'll have 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 42, what prime factor we have? 2, 3 and 7. 2, 3 and 7. For 77, what prime factor we have? 7 and 11. 7 and 11. The next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factors. So we only have one common prime factor, that is 7. We don't have anything extra in common among the factors of two numbers. So the answer will be 7. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 42 and 77 is 7. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.